falling for nobody else but you. Good morning, everybody. We are here at Prattville in the heart of Beresport Dam area. It's an old movie set where they filmed the movie Prattville. And the ladies are doing their 60s outfits today and they're having a lot of fun. From here we're going to the Hearties Lifestyle Centre for lunch. And then after that we're going to do the ooh la la at French Toast in the ladies' Parisian outfits. So watch this space and let's take you through a time warp back to Paris. Falling for nobody else but you.
Good morning everyone, my name is Precious Martina Mulomo and I am a Miss Africa finalist for 2019. It's a great day, smiles are out and we are in Prattville. We're going to start our morning on a great note and doing some funky feats. Woo! Show me the ring and I'll jump right
through. Show me the ring and I'll... Hello everyone, my name is Annemai. Ek is bestuurder by Prattville. Vandag is Africa Pageants by ons. Dis verskriklik lekker om hulle hier te hê. Baie stunning meisies, hulle is almal beautiful. Julle weet Prattville is in Hartbeespoort. Dis 'n ou filmset wat ook gemaak is vir die publiek. So, as julle in Harties is, kom maak 'n draai.
Hello, this is Natasha D'Amatos, your Mrs. Africa 2019 finalist. Thank you for joining us at Prattville today in Harties. Taxi! Falling for nobody else but you. You caught my eye and I've got a feeling I'm falling. Show me the ring and I'll jump right through.
My name is Donna Gunn. I'm the Operations Director of Tourism Friendly South Africa. This week so far with Africa Pageants has been an absolute incredible experience. We have visited so many different properties in the heart of Beresport region and Northwest. We visited two stunning charities which we've actually done ambassadors from the pageant, from the finalists that will be representing the school. And it's a really proud moment to see that the ladies from all over Africa has enjoyed the hospitality of the Northwest province. And we're looking forward to the rest of this week. Let's see who the winner is going to be. Good luck, ladies.
Hi, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Hearties Lifestyle Centre. We're absolutely honoured today to host a luncheon for the Africa Pageants 2018 finalists. This is our venue, hashtag Hearties Lifestyle Centre, in collaboration with hashtag Tourism Friendly, that made this all happen today. Hearties Lifestyle Centre, in short, is basically a very unique destination for the entire Gauteng and obviously Hearties people. We've got the lovely Hartmark, which is well known for its exhibitors and gifts and Christmas shopping. We've got Hard Rock Cafe. Don't forget, every Friday night, Free Food Friday. You have to book, visit our Facebook page. Every Friday night, you only pay for your drinks. So make sure you visit our Facebook page, Hearties Lifestyle Centre, to book. And just a great and a good luck for all the finalists. We'll see you on Saturday at Biffelspoort.
Hi guys, my name is Shelton. I'm one of the waiters at our French Toast Coffee Cafe in Hearties Beresport. As you can see, this restaurant was opened in 2014 as a film set and it was open to the public. And from day one, we used to have a lot of customers up to today. It's one of the famous restaurants here in Hearties Beresport. As you can see today, we've got a lot of people that are here, the ladies from our African region, and are just here to experience things that we've got here. We've got the Eiffel Tower, as you can see, is one of the best icons here. here at the restaurant. As you can see, people, they come, a lot of them, to put their love locks and just taste our food, of which we have best food here.
Hi, my name is Penny Zulu, Mrs. Africa Classic Finalist 2019. We're here at French Toast. The mood is just amazing. The photo shoot is just out of this world. The outfits are something to die for. I'm really enjoying myself. Thank you for the patience. Me the ring and I jump right through. Show me the ring and I